Have you posted any updates to your social media accounts today? Or sent someone a text message? Or visited a website which stored information about your online activity? Every time we take one of these simple actions, we generate data. As a global population, we create an incredible amount of data every day. In fact, 90% of the data in the world today has been created in just the last 2 years. This is what's known as the data explosion, and it is fundamentally transforming every sector of our global economy.
In this course from the Kogod School of Business, we'll explore things like the computing power explosion, the digital transformation of the world we live in, and the democratization of data storage and analytic tools, and how these factors have led to this astonishing increase in data generation.
It's hard to think of any industry or activity which has not been affected by the data explosion. In this course, we will focus on one industry in particular, fraud and fraud detection. You will learn about the people who commit fraud and the organizations that are impacted by it. You will also learn a key data analysis technique and have a chance to use this technique to identify fraud as part of a hands-on assignment.
This assignment will also allow you to practice building and delivering great data-driven presentations. This will be the focus for us in the final part of the course, where we will examine how humans process visual data and discuss how to use the information to improve the graphs and the visuals that we create.
I'm Professor Casey Evans. I'm an executive in residence at American University's Kogod School of Business, and I'm a certified fraud examiner.
And I'm Professor Jeff Reinhardt, also an executive in residence at the Kogod School of Business, where I teach graduate level analytics and marketing classes, including the online Master's in Analytics program, Analytics at American. We'll be your educators during this course, and we're really looking forward to meeting you.